What is his strong point?
His strong point? I'd probably have to say, like, the one finger fist bump. It's probably, you know, he can just do that with the best of them. You gotta go, like, years and years of practice. It's not an easily acquired skill. It's not.